Yeah, so what we're doing today is Tell Everyone by Tech N9ne. It's only came out 5 days ago, so man, I love Tech N9ne. I've always liked Tech N9ne. Man, some of these, man, you need lyrics up, so I've made sure I got the lyrics up for his video, because he's such a technician, man. Like, you can't really get his, it's hard to get what he's saying just by ear, especially on the first time. So I've come prepared with the lyrics, and yeah, I'm excited, man. Something I wanted to just slip in quickly, which, I mean, I don't know if it's got anything to do with the song, it might, but just in my own life that I kind of wanted to share with you guys. If you are struggling, you know, like if you're on the grind, struggling, trying to do your thing, trying to go your own way, you know, is to believe in yourself. Like it's pretty self-explanatory, you know, and it's pretty, we hear that a lot. You read any self-help book or self-help, they tell you believe in yourself, that kind of thing. But I really felt it today, man. I felt how against myself I've been. You know, it's not that you have to be a cocky prick to everybody. It's not got anything to do with that. To believe in yourself doesn't mean you need to not believe in other people or put other people down. You know, it's like to believe in yourself is to go, okay, I make mistakes. I'm flawed. You know, I have problems. I do things that I'm not proud of, you know. But anyway, I'm going to forgive myself. And I'm going to, regardless of that, I'm going to unconditionally believe in myself. Because how could anybody else believe in you if you don't believe in you? You know, that's something that hit me today, man. And it's real. When you realize, like, man, I don't believe in myself. You know, I don't, you know, I punish myself. I doubt that I can do things. You know, I can't do that. Even if it's a new thing to try, you know, and you're like, I don't want to do it. Because you don't think you can. You don't think you're allowed. You think you're going to be judged. You think you're not worthy of doing it. Or at least for me. And it's like, man, I've made a switch today, you know. I've really inbuilt that of, like, believe in myself first, regardless of anything. Unconditional belief in myself. And then I can share that with others and have belief in them. Make them feel it, you know. Anyway, I just wanted to put that in there because that hit me today, you know. And I know a lot of people need to hear that. Just to believe in themselves, man. But anyway, we'll get to this. Like I said, lyrics on screen, definitely need them. Let's get it.
Tell everyone. Hey, tell everyone. Hey, tell everyone. Hey,
yeah, it's going to be an anthem or something.
Tell everyone
that we got it. That we solid.
Hey, tell everyone
that we make it.
Hey, tell everyone
that this bond we got, it mean a lot to us and it's sacred.
Tell everyone that we did that. Sure. Performing so well, got us big racks. Sure. So we gon' eat, they know we're mentally on street, cause we on beat without a click track. Sure. You get one off, we gon' get some get back. Sure. Try to run hard like you tripped and mixed match. Sure. Making the dash, and if you think you're taking the pass, my homies are breaking my half like a Kit Kat. Tell them we the best, though, like we had a DJ, careless, sure. But I take it over like I was a klepto. Making the magic when I'm moving, I be like Presto. On the path, running fast, I'm electro. I am the gas, what they have.
Man, wait a second. I like what he's doing here. And this little part here, I was about to stop it, but I like when he did this with when in NF in Trust, on the song Trust with NF, he did that. He made like a it was almost like he made a song within it. Like he, I don't know how to say it, a song within a song, I suppose. Like he did a melody kind of feel when there was already a melody there with the song naturally. Like he made his voice sound like an instrument. You know, it was really cool. And he's kind of doing that again here. I like it. I'm glad I got the lyrics up, though. I'm sure there's going to be parts where he's just going ridiculously quick. He always does. And based on what he did with NF on Trust, and there's another song. Man, I wish I could. What is it? I think it might be called, like, Gawn. The rapper Gawn or something. G-A-W-N or something like that. Maybe you can help me out in the comments. Something like that. He did. There's another white guy, another white rapper, that he did a song with. That was just ridiculous, man. And so he's still. I reckon Tech N9ne's getting better and better still. Even though he's, I don't know how old he is. He's probably nearing 50 now. But He's killing it. Let's get it.
Kit Kat, tell him we the best, though.
Yeah, this
we
beat, got a DJ, like careless,
yo. But I take it over like I was a klepto. Making the magic when I'm moving, I'll be like presto. On the path, running fast, I'm electro. I am the gas, what they have in the manifesto. Try to finish your label, gonna be necro. Tell everyone we're gonna be winners with the tech flow. Team is up, cause everybody bring the trust. Seen the dust from me, it really mean you suck. The dream is just to dominate the green to crush. Kings of us, and stopping everything you touch. You don't wanna see me and my homies a rub. 99% is never gonna be enough. Get the W, they show me the books. The voice within my head, it's a...
Whoa. I feel like they're going to go to the chorus or something there, but I like this first bit right here. This first bit here. That first line. Team is up because everybody bring the trust. That's cool. But the way he said it, like the cadence on that was sick.
Like presto, on the path running fast, I'm electro. I am the gas, what they have in the manifesto. Try to finish your label, gonna be necro. Tell everyone we're gonna be winners with the tech flow. Team is up, cause everybody bring the trust. Seen the dust,
for
me it really mean you suck. The dream is just to dominate the green to crush. Kings of us, and stopping everything you touch. You don't wanna see me and my homies a rub. 99% is never gonna be enough. Get the W, they show me the books. The voice within my head, it told me to just
tell everyone
that we got it.
Tell everyone
that we solid. That we make it.
Hey, tell everyone.
But this bond we got, it mean a lot to us and it's sacred. Understand me, fam? I'm so quick they can never really catch me on a handy cam. The fans be dwamming when I like my family plan.
Tell everyone.
Like I was Candyman. Beat up heads, the competitors see us tread. All over the people where they about to beat us negative. The fights for stripes like Adidas threats. They need us dead, but we got to see up red. Tell them we the coldest. So much you cannot hold it. I say a lot and everybody knows it, but we not about to blow it. Cause we got a lot of soldiers and you know we come.
Man, he's starting to do that. I know he's done that in his older tracks, but... something, he's just, when he snaps into that like melodic kind of rapping where he's almost singing but it's still rapping, man, that stuff is sick. He's got a cool voice for that, eh? And he knows where it's at, he knows where that melody is.
Tell them we the coldest,
right?
So
here,
much you cannot hold it. I say a lot and everybody knows it, but we not about to blow it. Cause we got a lot of soldiers and you know we coming rugged and roguish. I click one, we put the glitch in the system. Predictions against us and you get none. Affliction is what we giving when hits come. Look at the face of the twist them like I ripped one. I could have put a sound effect. You probably need a clown for that, but the crown respect is what is in the town for tech. Cause the L then you found regret. Yes, you are very dumb. Cause you thought you was a boss, something awfully scary comes. Yeah, we buried them. My team's from a sanitarium, so tell everyone.
Tell everyone
that we got it.
Hey, tell everyone
that we solid.
Hey, tell everyone
that we make it.
Hey, tell everyone
that this bond we got, it mean a lot to us and it's sacred.
Hey, tell everyone
that we got it.
Hey, tell everyone
that we solid.
Hey, tell everyone
that we make it.
Hey, tell everyone
that this bond we got, it mean a lot to us and it's sacred.
Oh, we're going to the gospel now, you know. That's not part of it, is it? No, that's not it. Okay. I thought that was like a little... you know, some people put like... little extra bits on their songs, but that doesn't sound like a Tech N9ne extra. It must be just part of the lyric video. Man, that was a good song. That was cool. I like how he does, like he does those melodies. Like I said, how he does them melodies, but he's rapping at the same time. Like it's really cool. I like how he does that. Definitely nothing crazy. Like it's not a crazy song. You know, like some of his songs where they're just like ridiculous, but.
It's a good song, man.
And it's got a good feel to it, and it's got a good,
Again, that was my favorite part of that, is that melodic kind of, I don't know what it is,
but he's got his own melody within the rap, you know? That's all I'm going to say. Yeah, man, good on Tech N9ne, still making music. Still making music, still putting out music, and, man, he gives a lot of people the, because he's independent, obviously, got his own label, he gives a lot of people opportunities, man, which is awesome, man. And a lot of really good rappers have come out of there. I like Chris Calico. He's good. Chris Calico, I think it is. He's real good. A few other guys, but that's it, man. If you liked it, give us a like. Comment, man. Comment what you want to hear. I need some things to listen to. I'm kind of just going... I'm just looking up new music on YouTube and finding something. And especially if it's by an artist I know, I'll click on it because I'll be like, okay, well, at least I've got a chance of enjoying it, you know? Throw me some things to watch. Throw me some things to listen to. I'm keen. Let's go. Let's do it. And remember, believe in yourself, man. Believe in yourself and just go and do it. And go, nah, I'm going to try. I'm going to do it. Maybe I'll fuck up, but I'm going to do it because I believe in myself. That's the message for today. So.